Hey everyone, Iron Toast here, and today we're going to give out 1,000 units worth of stuff. Okay, I am ready to announce the winner of the giveaway this month. I went a whole free-to-play month and gathered as many units as I could from questing, from arena, and all that jazz. And I was able to get all the way up to 2,824 units. And to be honest, that was a little more than I even expected I was going to get myself. Quick side note here, I did already spend some of that 2,800 units on a couple items I needed to get through that Captain Marvel quest. That was tough to do free to play. I didn't have enough revives built up. So here's what I have left, and I will go right to it. So the closest guest out there was 2,730. So excellent job. That was less than 100 off. So I've already contacted this person in-game and then offline to kind of gather what they wanted. The winner's name is Majuba316. So let's go ahead and dish out the rewards here. We're going to go to gift, items, and he specifically asked for 6 stony cores. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then a team revive, and then kind of whatever else. So if I gave 3 energy revives, that'd make it exactly 1,000 units. I guess we'll throw another one in there just for good measure. So, excellent work. Here's the stuff you asked for. Good guess. And I hope you guys stick around. Anybody who subscribed, anybody who took a guess, it was fun. So, I was glad to see people come in and join and enjoy the video. So, I am going to do another giveaway. It might even be a monthly thing. But so, stick around and do share this with your alliances so that they can get in on the next one. So, I appreciate you guys watching, and I will talk to you next time. See ya.